We really should weld these bumpers on. But that takes time, equipment, money. So, we use super glue instead.